Okay, let's see what this is all about. It's too casual, why not? Special attack. Okay, we're going this way. The little attack weapon is different. I want to get up on that. There we go. Stop it! What was that? I have no idea what that was. Okay, we're up on walls now. Good Sonic game so far. Oh, it's got a gun on its butt. That tracks our movements. Got it. Got it. Is there any point to collecting all these gems? I don't even know. Oh, so I can- okay. So I can't press down to speed up like Sonic would normally do. Okay. Simple puzzles. Good old simple puzzles. Ooh! Just roll right into it, why don't I? Okay, I guess I can't wall jump. Up. Really? Get away. Easy. That's supposed to be a boss or a mini boss or something. Whoa. Okay, we're going this way. Okay, I will give this game one thing. It's like the original Sonic games, you had no idea where you were going. You were just playing. You were just going from left to right, maybe sometimes right to left. You had no idea where you're going. You were just going. And it seems like this is recreating pretty much the same effect, the same feel, where the levels are kind of massed and vast and just all over the place that you have no idea where you're going, but you're just going! You're just playing. Stop hitting me. Whoa! Okay, we're going back this way. I have no idea where I'm going, but that's a good thing. Okay, apparently I don't have the press down and rev up type of a skill that Sonic does. Which is kind of weird. No! Ooh, what's this? Oh, that snake thing is coming back. Am I supposed to be doing this? I don't even know when I'm supposed to be doing this. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'm supposed to go down. I don't know. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to go up here. Oh, I totally missed that. No idea what the stars do. Oh, it's got spikes on its legs. Got it. Very interesting enemies. Alright then, I guess I'm supposed to go down. Fair enough. Do I know where I'm going? No, I don't. But I am getting hurt a lot. Whoa! That was sudden. Oh! Run! Run, you stupid purple thing! Just keep pressing right. Oh, gosh! Oh, it's this stupid thing again. What are you doing? Okay. Ow. Okay, so definitely this guy is definitely the first boss. Got it. Must run up. And get hurt. Done. Wow, that was a pretty long stage, especially given my expectation. Okay, pretty long stage. Relic Maze. Or Relic Maze Zone, right? I had no idea what to expect when I played this game, but, ooh. This is really fun, and I'm not- What am I doing? Okay, I messed up that one. Now I know what to do. But this is really, this is really fun though. I did not expect this to be as fun as it was. I mean, this brings back the old style of Sonic, of gameplay. Like, you have no idea where you're going. You're just running. And if you get hit by enemies or obstacles or enemies, it doesn't matter. As long as you had one ring still left, you could still play. And I'm, like, really not paying attention very well. Oh my goodness! What are you- Oh, Lord! I don't even know what to do for a challenge for this game, because this game looks really hard. Seriously, it looks really, really hard. Okay, apparently I'm supposed to go up. So... yeah, so we're pretty much, I think, reached the limit of this particular... this particular playthrough, so... yeah! I think this is a fun game. I don't know how to get past this next area. It's, looks to be really fun. But, I think I will do a proper series of this... probably later this year, in the summer, late summer, I'm looking like it. I don't know what challenge I'll do, because it looks like it's going to be really hard. And I'm not really good at Sonic games. I've never been able to do much of challenge with Sonic games. So this being technically a Sonic game, I think I'm just going to have just as a hard time as playing the normal Sonic, just trying to beat it normally. So to put a challenge on top of that, I don't even know. This could make or break my patience. So that's it for now. We'll check to see what I'm going to be doing with this game a little bit later this year. So, until then, see you later.